This video will show how to book and cancel appointments with the Patient Access web-based application, which can be accessed via the web link shown at the bottom of the screen. A previous video explained what Patient Access is, how to obtain a username and password, and update contact details. Please locate and watch that video if you need guidance on those steps. Booking an appointment online saves time waiting in a queue at the practice or on the telephone. Plus, this booking service is available 24/7, including public holidays. Let's have a look at how to book an appointment using your PC, laptop, or similar device. First of all, navigate to this web address via your web browser. After you've opened the Patient Access website, the welcome page will be displayed. To sign in, enter your user ID and password and select Sign In. To book an appointment, click on Book an Appointment in the Appointments section of the screen. Choose a type of appointment to book. In this example, we're going to book a general appointment, although there are other types available as you can see. So let's select General Appointment. A number of available appointments on various dates and times are displayed. Filters are available in order to view available appointments with a particular person or a certain location. Here, all is selected for both person and place. To make an appointment selection, select an available time slot. A booking confirmation screen is displayed. An appointment reason can be entered, but this is optional. Please be aware that the reason you enter may be read by non-clinical staff and may not be considered until the time of your appointment. If you want to choose a different appointment, there is an option to do this, along with an option to cancel. However, to book the appointment currently displayed, select Book. A booking confirmation screen is displayed. The appointment can be added to your computer's calendar by selecting Add to Calendar and following the on-screen directions. For a hard copy of the details, there is a print confirmation button. If you wish to cancel the appointment, select Cancel Appointment. To return to the home page, select Home. If you've finished using Patient Access, select Sign Out. If you are unable to attend or no longer need your appointment, please cancel to make it available to other patients. One estimate puts the cost of missed GP appointments at £162 million a year. To cancel, firstly log in to Patient Online using the web link shown at the start of this video. On the home screen, locate the Appointments section, and any booked appointments will be displayed here. To cancel an appointment, select Cancel next to the appointment. A reason for cancelling the appointment can be entered, but this is optional. To cancel the appointment, select Cancel. If you don't want to cancel, you can select Don't cancel. The cancellation confirmation is displayed. To book a new appointment, select Book a new appointment. To return to the home page, select Home near the top right of the screen. To sign out of the application, select Sign out near the top right of the screen. This screen is displayed to confirm that you've signed out securely. For videos on how to log in for the first time and how to order repeat medication with the web version of Patient Access, click on the relevant link.